Hello, I'm Betty Amalia and team from Islamic Economic Law, Salatiga State Institute of Islamic Religion, Prison. Clairaut temples that Hindu temple in central Java. This temple is located in Nentak Clairaut village, district of Cengaran, Semarang, Regency, Central Java, near from Salatiga and Boyolali. The temple is square with a rectangular entrance door and niches on its wall. On the foot of the temple, in the middle, there is a small building which its interior has yoni and linga. In Hinduist terminology, yoni is also symbol of goddess Parvati, who is the wife of god Shiva. In summary, linga and yoni is the aspect of the embodiment of god Shiva. Under yoni, there are small turtle statue and a small dragon statue. Both animals symbolize the underworld. Dragon or snakes also have many meanings, such as symbol of strength, supernatural power, protector and welfare of the earth. In the next, me and my team rode to Chandisari Temple. The located of Chandisari Temple in Cipogo, Boyolali, Regency, Central Java. What remains of Chandisari Cipogo now is only its foundation and some relief of the Hindu-Buddhist period. The temple is located on top of small hill, which surrounding land is utilized by local as agricultural land. The temple is quite beautiful, for there is a secret banyan tree held in great adoration by local. This is our last destination, Rawa Pening Lake. Rawa Pening Lake being the part of Semarang, Regency and Ambarawa City also becomes nice choice when it comes to natural attraction. The facts of the lake belongs to several regions including Bawen, Ambarawa, Banyu Biru and Tuntang. Not to mention it's surrounded by Ungaran, Merbabu and Telomoyo Mountain. In terms of name Pening, derived from the word Pening, which means a clear or pure. In the legend, there was a married couple who long waiting for a son, and then the husband even conducted a hermitage to achieve their goals. Actually, the wife is pregnant and birth a dragon baby and make the villager feel uncomfortable about this until he grew up and make him hurt for their action due to the baru cleaning step stick to the crown and challenge everyone to pull it out. No one success, so he decides to take it out by himself. Soon, infinity water came out from the crown and create a big lake which is called Rawa Pening. Is it a video? Is it a video? Is it a video? can enjoy it. Let's protect our environment. We are one, we are Indonesia. Thanks for watching. See you. Visions of getting